Hi, my name is Nycole Oliver, nurse practitioner at Baptist Health Family Clinic in Fort Smith, Arkansas. I have a Doctor of Nursing Practice and Master of Science in Nursing from the University of South Alabama, and I also have a bachelor's degree in nursing from University of Arkansas, Fort Smith. When I was younger, my little brother's friend fell off of his bicycle, and so I helped to get him calmed down and get him back into the house, get him cleaned up and everything. And one of my friends was like, "You know you can do this every day for a living, right?" And I was like, "Really?" And so that's whenever I really started getting into healthcare. I'm a nurse practitioner in a family clinic, so I see chronic and acute problems every single day for patients of all ages. We have an amazing staff at our clinic. You come in and see our receptionists, who are extremely friendly. They're very good at customer service. And I try to compliment every person right whenever I come in, because I think that that establishes a good rapport with people. And then I sit and listen to their problems, and whatever they need, I try to take care of it right then and there, whether it be medication for an infection or for a rash, or if they need a referral to a different specialized physician, then I can do that also. The perfect patient for me is someone who cares enough about themselves to be active participant in their healthcare. And what I mean by that really is knowing what kind of medical problems they have, knowing what surgeries they've had, what kind of medications they take and the dosages, what they take their medications for. I really like when people come in with lists, like if they have questions to ask, because inevitably you go into your doctor's office and you can think of nothing that you thought of before to ask them. And so I like when people write it down so that we can take care of everything at one time. And some people actually drive kind of far to come here because we have a lot of specialists here. I have been with Baptist since I graduated high school in 2001. And so it's very neat to see some of the people that I've been seeing for several years come in and seek healthcare from me. And I can kind of watch them grow and progress, and I think it's very neat to be able to do that.